Hi, Chili. How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
Excellent. I've got another quick card trick for you.
Okay.
Obviously, you've seen quite a few card tricks now.
I have.
Have you noticed when magicians do card tricks, they always let you choose cards or whatever, but they always keep the cards face down all the way through. Do you know why that is?
No.
I think it's so they can cheat easier.
Okay.
Because if they like shuffle the cards up and you don't see the fronts and then they offer you a choice of card, they could all be aces and you would have no idea.
Yeah.
Right? So I'm going to do this entire trick with the cards facing upwards all the way through.
Right.
So I couldn't be any fairer. Yeah?
Yeah.
And also, I'm going to square the cards up and I'm going to have you involved as well. So what I'd like you to do is to cut off about half the cards for yourself or slightly less, however many you like, and hold on to them like this. And then what I want you to do is copy what I do, take the cards face up one at a time, and just deal them into a little pile. That's brilliant, just like that. But go slow. And what I want you to do is to, at some point, don't let me influence you, just stop on a card that you feel compelled to stop on. Now you've stopped dealing here. Is this on the 10 of diamonds or the 4 of hearts? Which one?
10 of diamonds.
The 10 of diamonds. Now,
yes.
This is the cool part. There's no 10 of diamonds here.
Nope.
On the cards in the packet, nope. Mm-hmm. So I haven't got any extra cards or anything. If I take these ones from you, there's also no 10 of diamonds here, is that right?
Yep.
Perfect. And if you had cut a bit further down, you could have had some of my cards in your hand. None of these cards are the 10 of diamonds either. And none of these are the 10 of diamonds. None of these are the 10 of diamonds. None of these are a 10 of diamonds. There was a 10 of hearts, that was close. None of these are a 10 of diamonds. And no 10 of diamonds. So, you chose the only 10 of diamonds in the entire pack of cards.
Yeah.
What are the chances of that? You don't seem very impressed.
No.
What about if I knew you would choose it before we even started? Now that would be pretty cool.
Yeah, that's cool.